Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we are going to be learning how to add assets on KineMaster. Assets can be images, videos, stickers, effects, and more that you can add onto your KineMaster project. So let's get started. First of all, launch open the KineMaster app and start up a new project or open up an existing project to work on with. Once you get to this editing screen, go ahead and tap on the media button at the top right and select the video you want to work on to the timeline. Simply go ahead and select the video from your camera roll or other resources provided by KineMaster. After importing the video to your timeline, you will be able to see this preview. To add asset, go ahead and tap on the layer option on the right hand corner and then tap on media. Now, go ahead and choose the video asset option if you have pre-downloaded assets. If you don't have downloaded assets, simply tap on the home icon or the house icon at the top right, and then this will take you to your asset store from where you can download video assets, images, stickers, effects, and more. You can also use the search icon at the top right and search for specific assets. Explore around through different categories of assets by using the options at the left inside corner and choose one of the assets you'd like to download from the asset store. You will be able to find free assets as well as premium assets from the list. Free assets can be downloaded by simply tapping on it and then tapping on the download button. Whereas if you want to download the premium assets, you will need to make a purchase. Once downloading the asset, simply go ahead and get back and make sure to open up the layer option and select media. Make sure that you're inside this page. Now you can simply tap on video assets from the list and you will be able to see the downloaded assets. Tap on one of the assets you'd like to apply to your clip and then drag the edges of the selected assets from the timeline and place it on a desired location. You can adjust the size, position, opacity and other properties of your assets by using the multiple tools on the right hand corner of the screen. You can add multiple assets to your video by repeating the process. Layer the assets on top of each other and make sure you make necessary edits for your project. Once you're satisfied with your assets, export your video by tapping on the arrow at the top right and choose your preferred resolution and format, and then tap on save as video at the bottom right. And there you have it. You've learned how to add assets to your KineMaster video. Experiment with different assets to enhance your creativity. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.